Instead, we have the opportunity to make a habit of empathy, to recognize ourselves in each other.
I believe that all people are connected. Everyone who walks around is connected. If that doesn't meet some definition of empathy, I'm not sure I know what does. Well, I think it, you'd be hard pressed not to have an understanding and some empathy toward people we're all connected to.